Michelle Williams and Thomas Kail may have tied the knot. The notoriously private couple wed in secret this weekend, according to multiple reports. The couple sparked wedding speculation last Friday when they were spotted wearing what appeared to be wedding bands while out and about in New York. The Blue Valentine actress and her director hubby confirmed their engagement just a few months ago, having met while working on the FX show Fosse Verdon together. Michelle's portrayal of Gwen Verdon ultimately earned her numerous awards, including the Golden Globe for Best Actress in a Miniseries or TV Film. The 39-year-old actress and her hubby made their couple debut on the 77th annual Golden Globes red carpet. Michelle is already mother to 14-year-old Matilda, who she had with the late actor Heath Ledger. Thomas, who split from his wife Angela Christian sometime between 2018 and 2019, has no other children. Michelle had also previously split from her husband Phil Everam after less than a year of marriage in 2019.